walking. Okay, mindful walking is a very simple practice. The only difference is you're walking mindfully. Very simple. Because normally we don't walk like this. You know, when, as you know, normally we're busy walking and we're just thinking about where we're going, or who we're going to see, or what we have to do. When we do mindful walking, we're not going anywhere special. We're walking just to be mindful, to be present. And it's very simple. You just place your hands in front or behind, and just slowly just walk. Huh? Just be aware of your feet moving and stepping. Very simple. And to help focus the mind, as you make one step, you can just say in your mind, one, then two, one, two, one, two. And when the mind wanders away, just be aware your mind is wandering away, and gently bring your mind back to one, two, one, two. And in this hall, I think it's best we just walk in this direction, in a clockwise direction. Just walk slowly. And you don't have to walk in a line. You can just walk beside somebody also. Yeah, so you can come here too. This space here. Yeah. 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 Because if somebody is walking too slow for you, you can always walk past that person. Okay, so we can begin walking. One step, two steps. One step, two step. If the mind is wandering away, just gently bring your attention back to 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay, so we're going to do some a few minutes of Qigong before the second sitting. So to space yourselves out, just space yourselves out.